विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आजचा आपला टॉपिक आहे स्टीफन्स बोल्ट्झमन लॉ ऑफ रेडिएशन। या व्हिडिओमध्ये आपण शिकणार आहोत स्टीफन्स बोल्ट्झमन लॉ ऑफ रेडिएशन आणि त्यावरचं एक न्यूमरिकल एक्झाम्पल आपल्याला सॉल्व करायचं आहे। एक्झाम्पल इज लाईक दिस, कॅल्क्युलेट द एनर्जी रेडिएटेड इन 1 मिनिट बाय अ ब्लॅक बॉडी ऑफ सर्फेस एरिया 200 cm² ॲट 127 degrees Celsius। सिग्मा इज इक्वल टू 5.7 × 10⁻¹⁸ जूल पर मीटर स्क्वेअर पर सेकंद पर केल्विन रेस टू 4। गिव्हन क्वांटिटीज, नाउ रिमेंबर हिअर गिव्हन क्वांटिटीज आर नॉट इन SI सिस्टीम, सो व्हाईल रायटिंग द डाटा कन्व्हर्ट इट इन SI सिस्टीम लाईक दिस। गिव्हन क्वांटिटीज, टाईम टी इज इक्वल टू 1 मिनिट, 1 मिनिट इज इक्वल टू 60 सेकंद, एरिया इज 200 cm², 200 cm² इज इक्वल टू 200 × 10⁻⁴ मीटर स्क्वेअर, टेम्परेचर इज इन डिग्री सेल्सियस 127 degrees Celsius, कन्व्हर्ट इट इन टू केल्विन बाय ॲडिंग 273, सो द टेम्परेचर इज 127 + 273 इज इक्वल टू 400 केल्विन, अँड सिग्मा स्टीफन्स कॉन्स्टंट इज गिवन बाय 5.7 × 10⁻¹ जूल पर मीटर स्क्वेअर पर सेकंद पर केल्विन रेस टू 4, अँड वी हॅव टू फाईंड द एनर्जी रेडिएटेड इन दिस कंडिशन, दॅट इज क्यू। नाऊ द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ स्टीफन्स बोल्ट्झमन लॉ ऑफ रेडिएशन। अकॉर्डिंग टू स्टीफन्स बोल्ट्झमन लॉ ऑफ रेडिएशन, द पॉवर रेडिएटेड or rate of radiation per unit area is directly proportional to fourth power of absolute temperature for perfectly black body। Now the power radiated or rate of radiation per unit area is nothing but emissive power। Emissive power, or it is nothing but the power radiated or rate of radiation per unit area, it is given by R for perfectly black body, it is denoted by letter RB। According to Stefan Boltzmann law of radiation, RB is directly proportional to T raised to 4, or RB is equal to sigma T raised to 4, where sigma is called as Stefan's constant and its value is sigma is equal to 5.7 × 10⁻¹ joule per meter square per second per kelvin raised to 4. Now we know that RB is equal to Q upon AT, emissive power। हा आपण मागच्या व्हिडिओमध्ये शिकलेलो आहोत, इमिसिव्ह पॉवर इज गिव्हन बाय क्यू अपॉन ए टी, वेअर क्यू इज द एनर्जी रेडिएटेड, ए इज द एरिया अँड स्मॉल टी इज द टाईम। अकॉर्डिंग टू स्टीफन्स बोल्ट्झमन लॉ ऑफ रेडिएशन, दिस आर बी इज इक्वल टू सिग्मा टी रेस टू 4, देअरफोर क्यू इज इक्वल टू ए इंटू स्मॉल टी सिग्मा टी रेस टू 4 फॉर परफेक्टली black body। Now suppose that the body is ordinary means which is not perfectly black body, then for ordinary body this Q is equal to a small t into small e sigma t raised to 4 for ordinary body। Now this E is nothing but emissive power, sorry, coefficient of emission. Small e is coefficient of emission. Or it is also called as emissivity. Now in case of perfectly black body, E is equal to 1. For other bodies, ordinary bodies, E is not equal to 1. Now by using this formula, we can solve our numerical example. So we require this formula. Q is equal to A into small t into sigma t raised to 4 for perfectly black body. And Q is equal to A T E sigma T raised to 4 for ordinary body. Now every body emits radiation at all temperature except at absolute zero. That means if a hot body is kept in cold surrounding, then both hot bodies and cold surrounding simultaneously emits as well as absorbs radiation, but the hot body loses its heat. The heat lost by hot body can be calculated by using Stefan's Boltzmann law of radiation. Now suppose that T is the temperature of perfectly hot body, perfectly black body, which is kept in cold surrounding of temperature T0. Then the heat lost per unit area by perfectly black body is equal to sigma T raised to 4 minus sigma T0 raised to 4, or it is sigma T raised to 4 minus T0 raised to 4. Similarly, for ordinary body, heat lost per unit time per unit area is equal to, now here for ordinary body we have to multiply by coefficient of emission, therefore it is E sigma T raised to 4 minus T0 raised to 4. On the other hand, if the cold body is kept in hot surrounding, cold body is kept in hot surrounding, then there is a gain of energy. The gain of energy can be calculated by the same way, but the formula is like this. For perfectly black body, heat gain per unit time per unit area is sigma in bracket T0 raised to 4 minus T raised to 4. Remember here, a cold body kept in hot surrounding. Similarly, for ordinary body, we have to multiply by E only. Here E is the coefficient of emission or emissivity. Now we have to solve our numerical example. So in numerical example, a black body is given. Therefore we have to use this first formula, that is Q is equal to A small t sigma T raised to 4. If instead of black body, other body is given, then the formula is second one, Q is equal to A T E sigma T raised to 4. Now putting the values, the value of A is 200 into 10 to the power minus 4, A into small t is 60, second multiplied by sigma is 5.7, A into 10 to the power minus 8, A into T raised to 4 means 400 raised to 4. By solving this, the answer is 1751.04 जूल। At the end of this video, there are some questions for you and some numerical examples. Write the answer to the question and solve the numerical example.